I'm Fatma Khairullah and I'm a mechanical engineer.
I'm Nujain Azhad and I studied supply chain management.
Hi, I'm Noor Ibrahim. I have a degree of mechanical engineering and I work here as a Volvo bus service technician.
Hello, my name is Maisba Samalawri and I am a civil engineer.
So what I do on a daily basis is work with technicians to identify the parts we need for the cars that come into service.
So my role in Volvo includes having to accept customers and listening to their complaints, and then translating these complaints to repairs that technicians can do.
I'm a warranty coordinator and I take care of cars that is under warranty.
We take in customers and we hear their complaints about the car or wherever they have concerns, and we drive their car inside and actually fix it. So we're basically a car doctor.
Choose a job you love, because once you do, you'll never have to work a day in your life.
For young girls with dream jobs, go for it, wherever it is, even if it's a male-dominated field. Be the first one and open many doors for other girls, and join us at Volvo.